my dad's Army Navy game experience, his first class year as a midshipman, because the Army Navy game that year was played at Franklin Field, Philadelphia, and the lady he had a date with, whom later became my mother, she arrived in her father's private railroad car in the track alongside the stadium. So after the ball game, and many people have been there, the fight to try to get downtown in Philadelphia and find a place where you could get something to eat. First place, find out how to get down there, and then how to get something to eat. And Dad and Mom and his date and several classmates and their dates walked around the side of the stadium, got on the warm private car, and had cocktails and dinner. Now, to my mind, that will never be equaled for an Army-Navy game.